Welcome to my channel and another day of eating. It is Friday and that means it's a work day for me. I'm starting out my day with a nice healthy breakfast with some protein. I have this Oikos Triple Zero yogurt for a half sin. It's not a free protein, but there is protein in it. And I also have a small banana sliced up and some mango, as you can see in there. Bananas and mangoes are free foods on Slimming World. And then I have some Speedy blueberries. These are wild blueberries that were previously frozen. There's no added sweetener in here other than the stevia in the yogurt. And I'm off to enjoy now, along with a cup of coffee with some of my almond milk, which is the first healthy extra A of my day. Today I've decided I'm going to make some caponata, which is a Sicilian, it's an appetizer or it could be used as a sauce. Vegetarian type thing to put over pasta, I guess. I like it as a side. So in here I have a medium Vidalia onion, which I chopped up roughly. And I have 4 cloves of garlic, which I also roughly chopped. And I sprayed this pan with extra virgin olive oil cooking spray. So this is all nice and caramelized now, and I'm ready to add my other ingredients. I'll bring you over here. My quinoa is having a quinoa explosion this morning. I don't know what happened. Anyway, I'm going to put, it says, usually you put like 1/4 cup of chopped olives, so whatever that's going to come out to be, I will sin it accordingly. I'm assuming it'll be 1 sin per serving. Anyway, and then I'm going to put some freshly cracked pepper, 1 bay leaf, which I will fish out when it's done. I'm going to use this tomato paste. You can also use crushed tomato, and I'll add in 2 to 3 cans of water after I put the paste in. Instead of putting honey, I'm using 2 packets of stevia. I'm going to put in a splash of this Cabernet Sauvignon, which will cook out, by the way. I don't track that or anything. It cooks out. And I'm going to also put some of this balsamic vinegar for sweetness. And this is not garlic. I love to make use of empty containers. This is kosher salt, which I've already added to the onions. In place of raisins, I'm using this handful of red grapes, which I'll chop up. And here I also have my peeled and cored, small to medium sized, cored in the way of I took the seeds out, deseeded, sorry, and cut up eggplant. Here I have a couple stalks of celery hearts, and then I have some cut up red pepper. And that's what's all of the ingredients for this, and I'll show you what it's like when it's done. Here I've added in to the onion and garlic. Everything but the parsley, bay leaves, tomato paste, wine, and vinegar. And I got this all nice and caramelized now. I only ended up using 8 olives, so if I make this into 2 servings, I would say it's probably, you could go with a sin per serving or even a half sin per serving. This may even become 3. It just depends on how big it is when it comes, how much I have when I am all done cooking it. So moving forward, I'm going to add in the rest of the ingredients now. First, I will deglaze the pan with the wine and vinegar. As you can see here, I'm deglazing the pan. I'm going to give it a good stir, and then I'll put in the rest of the ingredients and cover it and let it simmer. Okay, so I've put all the ingredients and incorporated everything. All I did was stick the bay leaf where I could see it. I did already put in 8 ounces of water to that 1 can of tomato paste, and I will keep watching it and drizzle more water in as I cook it down. I want to make sure that my tomato paste is well cooked. This also used to be sold in a can by Progresso years ago. I don't know if they still make it, and it is used as part of an appetizer on your antipasto plate. It's really good. I hope this tastes as good to me as that did. It won't be as sweet though, because the raisins are not, the grapes won't make up for the raisins and the honey, but that's okay. I'm good with that. I just want to enjoy it as part of my meal. So let's see how it works out. I'll let you know. So I am having a bowl of soup for a quick lunch. This is the same exact soup as I had last night for dinner, and it is 1 sin for the grated cheese. And I am having my water, as you can see in my water bottle right there. Trying to get that water in. This is what I've made for myself for dinner tonight. I'm going to have most of this before I leave for work. If I can't eat it all, I'll have it when I come back. So half of my plate is veg. I made the caponata. I think it came out very good. I added some fresh parsley to the top and 1 tablespoon of grated cheese. And I'm going to say that the 2 tablespoons that I've had for grated cheese today will be half of my second healthy extra, if not all. I don't think I'm having any more cheese today. We'll see. So we'll leave that categorized that way for my day of eating. I have some quinoa here, which I seasoned up, and a portion of our Monday fish, which is Chilean sea bass that I buy frozen at BJ's. And I made this in the air fryer. It smells really, really good, and I'm looking forward to eating this meal. Just got in from work. I worked an hour extra tonight to do a favor, and I am a bit hungry, but it is late, so I didn't want a meal. I'm deciding that I'm going to have a nectarine with some strawberries and some ham and turkey breast roll-ups. And for my healthy extra B, I'm having these Triscuit crackers, pardon me. So I have a couple fire-roasted tomato and a couple roasted garlic. So the ham and turkey are protein, free protein. The fruit is speed. And then I also have a little bit of fat-free cottage cheese on here, which is also free protein. And that's going to do it for today's day of eating for me. To another day of eating for me. First things first, my first healthy extra A of the day is the unsweetened almond milk. Moving on, I'm having some of my homemade beef vegetable soup, which I should call kitchen sink soup, because I had a small London broil that I browned and removed all the extra fat and so on. I added in a can of crushed tomato. Peas, carrots, peas and corn are free foods. The tomato, the Roma tomatoes, the onions, the garlic. The carrots are speed foods. And then I also have some potato in there, white potato. So today I've added in some quinoa, which I had made. I like to prep my starches as best I can so I can just grab them when I need them. And over top, I have half of my second healthy extra A for the day. This is freshly grated Pecorino Romano cheese, and that's 15 grams for a half healthy extra A. And I also put some of this freshly ground black pepper over top. And I'm going to go and enjoy the soup. It came out really good. And I also have a packet of, almost forgot, cauliflower rice that I added to it. It makes it nice and hearty and filling. And that's what I like about having soups. And I'm so happy it's soup season, at least for me anyway. This is what I'm having for my dinner tonight. I have the caponata that I made a few days ago, which has lots of speed in it. And it has one sin for the green olives. Over top of that, I have feta cheese, low fat, which is the other half of my healthy extra A for the day, the second one. And I have some chicken thigh that I had prepped earlier this afternoon before our Slim Win chat. And that's just plain chicken thigh roasted off in the oven with lots of herbs and some cooking spray on it. And then I have some sweet potatoes, which I roasted off as well and put some herbs on. So this is dinner for tonight. I'm hungry now and I cannot wait to dig in. It's been a while since I had dinner. It's about 7:30 now and I've decided to have a bowl of fruit. I have in here a nectarine and some strawberries, which are speed. I also have grapes, and that is a free food. Grapes are a free food, I should say. And then I have some non-fat plain Greek yogurt, to which I added some vanilla powder, some cinnamon, and a little bit of stevia. And that is it for this snack, and I'm going to go and sit down and watch some TV and enjoy it now. Well, hello there. It is Friday. No, actually, it's not Friday. Do I even know what I'm doing anymore? I just noticed the last What I Eat in a Day video that I put up. When you get to the end of it, and you see the coconut yogurt and fruit, I don't know what happened there, but the sound got all messed up. So my apologies. Anyway, I'm just sitting out here on the porch enjoying the afternoon weather with my core girl here. And I'm coming to you on Tuesday. It is almost time for me to go in and get ready for work. To summarize Friday and Monday's day of eating. So how did yesterday go? It went absolutely fabulous. I haven't had a day where I haven't said those words to myself. Great day on plan. And actually yesterday, as always, we had Slim Win Chat, where we talked a lot about prepping and planning to prep our meals. And I tell you, you really need to do a little bit of that if you're going to be successful, especially on this plan. But I think even if you're on Weight Watchers and you want to make homemade healthy meals, there's a little prepping and planning involved. Anyway, so it was a great chat, as it always is. And for those of you who didn't join in, because obviously not everybody can, we all have obligations, we missed you, and you know who you are, and we hope to see you next time. Catherine, I hope that you're feeling better. My apologies for not having connected with you in the last couple days. And Roy, I hope that you're doing better. I know that you've been busy, and you have lots going on. And hope to see you next time. And Nikki. Also, Nikki, you didn't come. Oh, my God. I need to give it up, don't I? Nick, I know that you had a busy day yesterday getting Freddie back to school and all that. So, again, and Joanne, you were busy as well. Everybody that didn't get there that normally comes. And also, Kathy, you have stuff going on. I hope you and your husband are feeling better. We missed you very much, and we hope to see you next time. And if you haven't shown up yet, please show up, because we all want to see you and we want to chat with you and we want to know how you're doing. We are a lovely lot, as Stephanie would say. Right, Steph? We are a lovely lot. Anyway, so we're talking about yesterday's day of eating, and I had two healthy extra A's, which was the cheese and the almond milk, and a healthy extra B, which I did not show you. I had six Triscuits, which are compatible with Slimming World plan to be a healthy extra B, and I enjoyed those while I was watching TV. And let me see what else I have to tell you. Oh, I only use one out of 15 sins, preferably 5 to 10. Only use one. Sins are really not at the top of my list anymore. I'm not looking at the end of the day and saying, how many do I have left and what junk can I eat? And I don't mean that to be judgmental of anyone else who eats snacky things at night the way I am known to do. I'm just happy for myself that I'm not thinking about those things. And I'm hoping that that's going to continue, and praying. Anyway, so 10,000 plus steps. I didn't write it down. It was probably closer to 11,000. Jim and I have been doing a lot of walk on the property with Cora, going around and around. And it's nice to get moving, in addition to when I do my meal prep, I put a lot of extra steps in. And my apologies for the background noise. Now I hear motorcycles going by. It's motorcycle weather. I just hope they're all careful with the falling leaves that we already have on the ground and the rain that we've had. So yeah, that's it. I hope you're doing well, and that whatever journey you're following, plan you're following, and where you are in your journey, that you don't give up, because giving up is not an option, and that you are doing many things to take care of yourself. If you're not doing many things, I wish for you that you will. And I wish you and your family many blessings. And at this point in time, I'm going to send you lots of big hugs. If you don't need it today, save them for another day. They don't expire or go bad. And I'm going to thank you very, very much for having watched this video. Please comment and let me know how you're doing. Also, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you think you know someone who might benefit from my videos or enjoy watching them, please share. That helps my channel grow and get it out there to people who might benefit from watching it or might just enjoy watching it. So, bye for now, my YouTube family. Thank you very much for all of your support, and I will see you in the next video that I make.